this game tied at three. The Pirates will have the middle of their order batting in the 10th. Now the 1-0. Swung on and hammered to deep left down the line.
2 minutes and 35 seconds later.
Home run! A three-run blast over the foul pole and left by Carlos Santana. And the Indians have the lead, 6-3 in the 10th. And Santana's second homer, a 5-RBI night for Santana. And again, I just don't see, Rosie, how you could ever overturn that call.